Today we're doing the offload of the vessel that transports all our ammunition containers from Okinawa to Thailand. And it consists of ammunition from the Army, Air Force, and Marine Corps. Master Gunnery Sergeant Michael Barnhouse. I'm an ammunition technician from 3MEF, and I'm out here participating in Cobra Gold 16 as the ammunition officer. Today's the initial phases, getting ready for all the exercises and the FTXs, and bringing in all the munitions that they're gonna use for that exercise, doing bilateral training and so forth. Well, I actually started out months ago determining what the requirements were from all the branches of service and what training they're gonna be doing while they're here in Thailand. And once all the requirements are developed, it's pushed to the logisticians to start developing a plan to move all this ammunition, containerizing it, packing it up, and getting it ready for customs and so forth, loading it on the vessel out of Okinawa, and then pushing it here. Well, with working with the Thais, it creates that bilateral experience and getting a better relationship with them overall. And working today with the civilian sector and the military sector to do the planning and the process of making this all come to a complete execution.
Good.